Good morning, everyone. As you know, lockdown started again, so we cannot go to school and make the video using board. So that's why I am using the books today to represent the short question answer from chapter 3, class 8. So basically today we will discuss about short type of question answer and true false and fill in the blanks. So let's start. First one. Choose the correct answer. Which of these found between 55 degree and 70 degree latitudes in both hemisphere? First option is tropical evergreen forest. Second option, B, Mediterranean forest. C, temperate deciduous forest. D, coniferous forest. So between 55 degree and 70 degree, the forest can be found, will be known by the name of taiga, that will be coniferous forest. Okay, then two, which one of the following trees does not grow in the equatorial forest? As we know, equatorial forest lies middle of the earth, and because there is heavy rainfall, most of the trees are hardwood trees. So first option, rosewood, B, ebony, C, maple, and D, mahogany. So there is only one tree that is not hardwood tree, that is maple. So answer will be maple. 3. Which trees are found in the temperate grassland? Poplar, sal, bamboo and cactus. The answer will be bamboo. 4. Vegetation in polar region is called tundra vegetation, grassland, shrubs and coniferous forest. So there is not much of vegetation in polar region, but moss, lichen-like vegetation can be found in this polar region. It is also known as tundra vegetation. Grasslands, shrubs and coniferous forest can be found in both temperate and semi equatorial region. Then 5. Which of the following animals is found in grassland? Python, crocodile, giraffe and rhinoceros. The answer will be giraffe. Next we will go to question number B. Fill in the blanks. Animals are kept in dash to protect them. Animals are kept in either national parks or in sanctuaries to protect them. Okay, then 2. Shrubs grow in the areas of dash rainfall. It will be lesser or scanty rainfall. Dash is an international body for protection of plants and elements. CITES will be an international body for protection of plants and animals, that you can see in details here. CITES prohibits trade of animal product. It also says that conservation of vegetation and wildlife go together, since animals are dependent on natural vegetation. Okay, 4. The cluster of trees growing closer to each other is called forest. Very simple. It will be also the definition of the forest. The cluster of trees growing close to each other without any human hand. Then 5. Deer are associated with Antarctica. Penguins are associated with Antarctica. Also polar bears. Okay, but here you will write penguins. Penguins are associated with Antarctica. Then we will go to question number C. Write T for true and F for false statement. First one, deforestation helps in conserving of natural vegetation. No, that will be very wrong. So that will be false. 2. Tropical deciduous forests are called monsoon forest. True. Right now monsoon period is going on in India also. 3. The largest bird of prey is found in South America. That will be true. 4. The climate in equatorial region is cold with scanty rainfall. No, that will be very hot with plenty of rainfall. So that will be false. 5. Camels are found in cold deserts. No, camels are found in hot deserts like Rajasthan, Sahara, etc., etc. Then, match the columns. First one, Mediterranean. Second, polar bear. 3, downs. 4, one mahotsav. 5, taiga. Other side, Australia. Conserve of natural vegetation, coniferous trees, tundra and olives. So, Mediterranean will be connected with olives. Olives, one type of tree. Then, polar bear, definitely it will be connected with tundra. D. 3. Downs. Downs is the name of grassland that can be found in Australia. So, that will be A. Australia. 3. Downs connected to Australia. 4. Van Mahotsav. It is a Mahotsav related to conserving natural vegetation and forest. So, that will be B. Conserve natural vegetation. 5. Taiga. It's a coniferous types of trees. So, the answer will be C. Coniferous trees. Okay. And I have also sent the detailed question answer and also exercise answer from this chapter. So, study it well. It will come in your exam. Okay. Have a good day.